Crews are continuing work on the site of the old Gilcrease Museum building. Osage Skynews 6 flying overhead to give us a look at the progress here this afternoon. The old building came down in March. Construction will soon start on the new building, which is supposed to open in 2024.